What they've done is they've just slotted Walters in to the left side of midfield. Put Barnes now up front with Saunders. And Joskis. Robson.
Actually, the move of Barnes up the middle now for Liverpool might just suit him. He's looking in good form today, John Barnes. Obviously getting fitted with every game since his lie-off, and I might just suit him playing midfield a bit today.
Season for them, the goals have completely dried up. Eight only in the last 10 games, and that really isn't the right sort of form when you're seeking a championship. Eight goals in the last 10 games. Robson. And with the sort of luck the ball Leeds had just now, it's really surprising. Walters for Liverpool. Maybe. On the far side for Liverpool, laid back for Saunders. Saunders again, goal kick. Oh, and off the pitch, that's Gary Pallister. Good lord, he's got blood coming through his boot. Quite a rate there. So Pallister also off the field then. Manchester United down to 10 men. With both substitutes already on. Looked a pretty unpleasant injury.
Yes, it doesn't look good at all, that.
Hughes to Ince. Manchester United. We think it'll be Mike Phelan who comes on for Gary Pallister.
Well, we talked about the commitment before the game, Brian, and Liverpool just substitutes on already. United with this coming on.
I think he might well play right back with Donaghy going to centre back alongside Steve Bruce.
I think you'd be right there.
In the meantime, it's a free kick for Manchester United. Dennis Irwin with it, curling it in towards Steve Bruce. Valuable header away by Mark Wright for Liverpool as Walters takes it up. Harris there by Kanchelskis. And fairly so, free kick to Liverpool. Kanchelskis, the man from the Ukraine. Orbe, the man from Denmark. Scooping a lovely ball up there for Thomas. In and not very effectively, but he gets another chance. Robson's header going back to him. Tries to get a 1-2 going there. Robson goes in hard there on Thomas, but the flag had already gone up.
He was always going to be offside for that one, wasn't he?
Certainly no holding back by Brian Robson there.
Well, the two players we looked at the beginning, you know, Robson and Ince have survived the course so far. And there's others in the bar. But, I mean, the commitment of both sides is tremendous.
Just remind you, if it stays this way for the end of the afternoon, then the championship will be decided in favour of Leeds United, who, with their victory over Sheffield United, taken up a four-point lead at the top of the first division. Side after today would have just one match left. Liverpool leading with that 11th minute goal of Ian Rush.
Well,
good ball to Hughes, well controlled by him as well. Tries to get Kanchelskis in, and Bennison intercepted neatly to get the ball back to Hooper.
I should have thought Mark Hughes might have been better having a shot at goal there, Brian, because he wasn't that far outside the penalty area.
Donaghy. Unfair challenge by Hughes on Mulby. Free kick already taken very quickly there by Thomas Houghton. Jones. Mulby. Offside against Houghton.
Jan Mulby's beginning to get his range of passing going, Brian. A wonderful passer of the ball, very, very accurate. And he really can service the players up front. If you make the right run, this big fellow will hit you with the ball.
McClair, on to Hughes. Well, let's see how Gary Pallister got that injury. Foot injury it was as well. Goes in for the ball here with Barry Bennison, and Bennison entitled to go for that ball, and just unfortunate for Gary Pallister that he clipped him there.
It was just a case of Bennison studs catching him on the top of the boot.
I hear from down below that he's got a badly gashed right foot. Now here's Walters, here's another chance for Liverpool, played in there for Saunders. Well, the chances are coming Liverpool's way. A great run by Walters, a lovely ball played inside, well met by Saunders.
That was a great save by Schmeichel, because he knew that the ball was going to pass him on the left-hand side, stuck his foot up, Brian, and made the save. No, that wasn't an accident, that was good goalkeeping. But the pace of Walters got away from feeling there. Well, Saunders... The Liverpool bench would be expecting Saunders to score with that one.
Here's Barnes. Kanchelskis. McClair. Listen, just before Kanchelskis. Playing it in to Barnes, Saunders, John Barnes taking them all on. Robson's getting back to him though, still with Barnes, and the ball may just have scuffed up a moment just as Barnes was about to hit it.
But good pressure by Brian Robson. Barnes was magnificent here, how he got the ball in the first place, and Robson there showing his fitness, Brian. He stayed with him, forced him wide. And as you said, the ball probably bottled up as Barnes was about to hit it. But good defensive play, I thought, there by Brian Robson.
It's an amazing statistic as well, isn't it? His last goal in the league, the Barclays League, was on the opening day of the season. And he had a long
how many games has he played?
Yes, he did.
He can't have played that many league games.
Four goals in all this season.
Well, he had a great hat-trick in the cup, didn't he?
That's right, against Crewe. Now Mulby's got a problem. And Liverpool, remember, with both their substitutes already on.
He's got a bit of claret coming down the nose.
Apparent.
This game is not for the faint-hearted, Brian. We knew that from the off, but it's a real man's game this afternoon.
This is a guy always worth watching, isn't he, Mulby, though?
Well, I think he's a great player. You know, wonderful skills for such a big man.
Bruce with the free kick. Robson gets it back. Thank you. by Donaghy. Here's Irwin. Controlled nicely there by McClure. Irwin again. Ince playing it for Giggs. This cross coming in. Thomas getting it away, not very effectively. McClure again. And Hughes. Well, having made the point that if Manchester United lose here today, the championship goes to Leeds.
That is amazing, you know, for a fellow who scores the most spectacular goals, wonderful volleying of the ball, strong as a horse, and really, I can't understand why he doesn't get himself 20 goals a season.
Well, it was 21 last season that he scored, and that really, I suppose, has been the major problem for Manchester United. Somebody to chip in along with Brian McClure. I mean, McClure himself has got 24. At match last season's 21, then it might have been a totally different story.
I think it'd have been all over, Brian.
To be fair to him, though, Mark Hughes has certainly made a few goals this season. Bobby. He's on the far side now. Going back to that point again, if Manchester United do lose, Leeds are champions for the first time since 1974. That will be decided today. And of course, if United just get a draw, the Leeds United lead would still be 3 points, and they have a superior goal difference. Mathematically, of course, they still need 1 point from their last game, which is at home to Norwich next weekend. And as I say, their goal difference is so good that mathematicians are far. Most people, if United draw here today, would still say, well, Leeds are champions. So yes. A win is what Manchester United desperately need today. That's the simple point.
The lack of goals we were talking about a few minutes ago, that's at the end of the season, Brian. They tally them up. That's going to cost them.
I was thinking when we were at Wembley a couple of weeks back though in the Rumbelows, and we were saying, well, they've won the Rumbelows Cup and so they've certainly got a European place in the UEFA Cup next season, but I think we were nudging each other and believing, well, of course it'll be the European Cup, they'll win the championship. It's amazing how it has turned round.
Well, I couldn't see them losing it.
No.
But that's why I never get Kippen up.
Me neither. Irwin with the throw for Manchester United. Hughes on the far side, shadowed by Mark White. Irwin with the throw. Ooh, shot on the turn there by Hughes that had a bit of venom about it. Thomas in the end putting it away for another throw to Manchester United. With about 4 minutes of the first half left, Liverpool leading by a goal to nil. The most beautiful sunshine here on Merseyside. But on a day that looks as though it might be a golden day for Leeds United. Morby with the throw. Up to Saunders. Off Donaghy. Another throw for Liverpool. Saunders picking out Jan Molby. Put out by Bruce. McClure, the little touch from Rick Phelan. Now Kanchelskis. Time challenge again by Venison.
Venison hasn't put a foot wrong since he's come on, Brian. This lad never lets the team down, you know. He comes on as substitutes, he has the odd game here and there, but I think he's always a very steady player.
Watson. Who's chasing? Barrow's stumbling. But a throw going Liverpool's way.